Tributes have been paid to Lisa Marie Presley, the only child of rock and roll legend Elvis Presley, who has died at the age of 54. She's reported to have suffered a cardiac arrest at her home in Los Angeles yesterday and died later in hospital.
I love you most of all because of you.
Lisa Marie Presley was the only daughter of Elvis and Priscilla Presley. Just this week, she was at the Golden Globes, celebrating the success of Baz Luhrmann's movie Elvis, another example of how the world remains fascinated by the Presley family. But yesterday came news that she had been taken seriously ill at her home in Los Angeles, and she later died in hospital. Lisa Marie was a musician in her own right and recorded a number of albums.
You know, music has been important for me, and so is writing my whole life. And so even before, I think I was aware of my father. So, you know, naturally that's just where my heart is, where my interest is. So, and I feel it's important in the world, so I do it.
Presley was married four times, including for a short period to Michael Jackson. She had two children with her first husband, Danny Keough, and twin daughters with guitarist Michael Lockwood. As news of her death broke, fans came to Graceland to pay tribute. Lisa Marie and her family also holidayed in Ireland and paid a visit to McCarthy's pub in County Tipperary.
I think they wanted to buy a castle. And they were looking around, so they were looking at various castles and big houses around the area. And they've got friends living down in Kilsheelan, so they were staying with them for a few days. So the friends brought them out to their favourite pubs.
Lisa Marie Presley was predeceased by her son Benjamin. She survived by her daughters and her mother Priscilla, who described the news of her death as devastating. Sinead Crowley, RTE News.